routine service for the Bobcat 230, 265, and Trailblazer 330 models is easy and simple. Warning, please read and follow all labels and the owner's manual carefully. Never use an engine-driven welder inside a home or garage, even if doors and windows are open. When you open the side panels of the machine, you will see the spark plug near the top front. The left side panel also gives you access to the oil filter and oil drain tube. There are no tools needed to access all three engine components that need routine maintenance. The top panel gives you access to the air box and oil fill spout. Without the need of tools, you can replace the dirty oil filter and fill the engine with new oil or replace the air filter in seconds. Coming to the front of the unit, you see the receptacle panel with two 120-volt GFCI outlets that can be replaced like any common household outlet with just two face screws. If a tripped GFCI receptacle needs to be reset, the engine must be at full run speed. If your battery needs replacement, you will need to unscrew the 8 bolts holding the rear panel on the machine. Take the panel off to expose the battery. Then you can undo the terminals and swap your old battery for a new one. With the rear panel already removed, the generator brushes can be accessed near the top. To replace, take out the two mounting screws and replace the worn brushes with new ones.